Hi guys, it's Laura back. So I'm back. First things first. I don't know if you can see, but Queen Yellow is here. Finally came. And yeah, I'm sorry. I look kind of crusty. I actually do work today, but I've got ahead free space in 17th new song, Ready to Love, dropped. So I'm like, bitch, whatever. I'm gonna react that. I'm still drinking my coffee and it's fucking hot outside. It's freaking, so far it's one of the hottest days, you know, it's freaking summer. And I'm not used to super hot weather because most of the time it's cold here. But that's not the thing. It's literally dropped 6 minutes ago. And I never been this early, like. Okay, so quick note, I do am new to 17. I not that long ago, couple weeks back, came across on TikTok. Follow my TikTok, link in the description. Or Laura Love Music 6. I came across on K-pop challenge and there was Hoshi Spider and I fell in love with the song. I found it's a Hoshi. I didn't know 17 before debut. I'm super familiar with them, but their music that I checked out wasn't my. Like, I wasn't a fan of their, like, title track, so I'd never keep up with them, so, but Spider, like, don't you make me cry, like, there's a lot of B-sides I like, so, album sounds fire, I don't know, I might buy album, I'm gonna try, if I'm gonna afford, because I would love to buy album, also, Hoshi's my bias, and I think I have everyone's name down, I'm sorry if I'm gonna pronounce name bad, wrongly, or, like, mistaken someone, because, I just learned the name, so yeah. So without that screen recording, full screen. It's so hot. Oh my god, I cannot. So 3, 2, 1. It's pretty short song. It's 3 minutes 9 seconds. That's Joshua. Yes. That's DK Dokyum. I don't know if it have captions. Ooh. Woohoo! Yes! Oh! Mingyu! Beautiful scenery! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god, S-Coops! Oh, he looks so good. He's my bias worker for sure. Like, mate. Yes, Sung Kwan. Oh, I'm sorry if I pronounce the name wrong. He looks so good. Oh, did you see Vernon? Oh, get it? Oh, June, yes. Woozy. Ooh. It's Mingyu. Oh my god, boy, you're so cute. Like. Venom. Vino. Yes. I'm freaking obsessed with the shots. Minghao. Date. I haven't really heard his stage name pronounced. I know he's Minghao. Oh. Ooh, Joshua. Yes. Ooh, the dance looks fire. It's Dino. Ooh. Oh my god, Junghan! Yes! Look at you! I love this part. Main vocal pop off, like, yes! Oh, yes. Oh, she. Oh, god, yes. The music is beautiful. Really, summer vibes. Oh my god, that's it. Okay. Why is the chaos here? Okay, so I'm sorry, like, I'm kind of look on camera kind of red because of the sun. Because sun shining like right into this window. I kind of close it with the curtains, but kind of come off a little bit red because of the sun. But it's so hot, bitch. Okay, so straight up from the teasers in the like the Highland medley, I wasn't sure if I'm gonna like this. I like a lot of other songs from the Highland medley from what I heard, so I wasn't sure if I'm gonna like it. I was like, okay, I hope I'm gonna like it, this other track, because that would completely secure me like to be super super like into the 17. And I did like a lot, especially the chorus. I wanna check, listen again. I'm gonna check out again. I didn't pay attention much to lyrics because there was so much going on in the music video. I hope I get everyone's name right. Hopefully, you know, since I'm kind of like super fresh new to 17, like it's a couple of weeks. I did actually know a lot of their names before their debut because I knew 17. I was like actually really anticipating their debut, but it wasn't my style of song. Like even now that they the songs are grown on me, so I do vibe with the songs. Like it's not like super like my style I would listen, but if I came across it like live performance, I for sure like vibe with the songs. And yeah, so that was for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna do first listen or if I'm even do like this. I don't know, because I kind of wanna, I'm not into completely in the mood film, but someone, I think Mosquito bite me, but I do wanna like hear this tracks. So I don't know. So yeah, that was my first reaction to 17. I don't know, you can suggest, because I do know quite a lot of their songs, have heard but not seen music video. Basically, like I don't know whose music video I have seen. I have heard most of their songs, but like not with the music video. I just kind of randomly checked their performance and like, you know, Hoshi's fan cams. So thank you, I hope you enjoyed this. And carrots were been super welcoming, so that made me feel better, because now I'm kind of late on this, you know, but you know, it is what it is. I love 17, so yeah. Also, let me know who's your bias, how you feel about the song, and I'll see you next session. Stay safe, healthy, and I love you all. Bye.